I get a lot of comments asking how I get my FDM minis so clean. Truth is, I print these on a standard Bambu P1S, and from what I've seen in my community, even the $350 A1 mini can handle this quality no problem. So here's my exact process for perfect multicolor FDM prints. First, I import a model into Bambu Studio. If it asks me to scale to millimeter, I click no. If it asks me to import as one part, I click yes. Then I set the layer height to 0.12 mm, adjust the flushing volume to 0.85, I pick the nearest option for the seam and do a quick slice just to make sure nothing looks off. Next, I clone the models at least 6 times to maximize print efficiency. The exact number depends on the model, but I aim for at least a 1-to-1 print-to-waste ratio. I also like to add a small piece of DnD terrain as a flush object. So instead of wasting filament, I get a free terrain piece out of every print. If you're printing to sell, you can just fill the entire plate for even better efficiency. Once the minis are printed, I do a quick pass with a food torch to remove any stringing. If you don't have one, get one. They're cheap and it makes cleanup so much easier. And that's pretty much it. Perfect FDM mini straight off the plate, no supports, no painting needed. If this helped, let me know in the comments. And Bambu Lab, if you see this, seriously, sponsor me already.